This high school hooper went for a dunk and destroyed the backboard. Everyone in the gym started going crazy, but the best reaction was from this referee who could not believe what he just witnessed. He had his hands on his head and then had to dap up the hooper after the dunk. It's nice to know there are actually some chill refs out there.